See, we still love each other after almost 19 years.
Thank you, Mucho.
Yeah. All right, do we have any Elvis Costello fans in the house? Well, we will apologize in advance.
We apologize.
Here's a little waltz. Is it all in that pretty little head of yours? What goes on in that place in the dark? I used to know a girl, and I would have sworn that her name was Veronica. But she used to have a carefree mind of her own. Sure, if her name is Veronica, do you suppose that waiting hands on ice, Veronica has gone and hide all the time she naturally knows? Shout her name and steal her clothes, Veronica. Veronica on the Empress of India, and as she closed her eyes upon the world and picked upon the bones of last week's doom, she spoke his name out loud. You suppose that waiting hands on ice, Veronica has gone to hide all the time she laughs at ghosts, shout her name, steal her clothes, Veronica. They know that nobody else will. She used to have a carefree mind of her own, the devilish look in her eyes, saying, "You can call me anything that you like, but my name is Veronica." Veronica.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
You're lovely.